to welcome teamwork to you. Kirby.
You put the Kirby in the...
You now the, for the aforementioned...
You put the lime in the Kirby hole and you shake it all up.
Dan, clear the microwave.
Sorry.
Time for that aforementioned food run. We have popcorn. We have peanut butter.
Strawberry Pop Tarts.
I think they're gross.
They can
There's
be
only
gross.
Actually like two flavors on the
They
Pop
can
Tarts.
Be gross. I couldn't eat them for the longest time because they hurt my teeth.
You're fucked, by the way. I thought you were on the other way. You're fucking fine. The only ones I like are brown sugar, cinnamon, and s'mores.
I haven't had s'mores one in a long time. Off on Brianna, because I'm not going to eat that either. But a Pop-Tart's supposed to have frosting. Also, you know Pop-Tarts are meant to be a breakfast food?
You know they always work in my family?
We need a toaster.
Here we go. Here we go.
Can I just toss these in the microwave for a few seconds?
No, I wouldn't.
Why not?
I don't think that would have the same effect.
I'm going to try it. Right? We're gonna do this on teamwork. Can you microwave
a Pop Tart?
Touch my Kirby, I kill you.
What are you doing?
Just bring us
How long do you put a Pop Tart in the microwave for?
I would say not long. Science, kids.
What am I doing?
Wasting your life.
And how the thing just burst into flames.
Legitimate oh shit I've ever heard.
The proper time is about 15 seconds.
Let me enjoy my joyless pop.
I cleared the microwave. Are you happy now?
Yes.
Now I just bite into it like lava pours out.
I made homemade thermite or something. So today I finally gave up and looked up how a Tenga egg works.
What's a Tenga egg?
It's an egg-shaped dome. Male masturbatory device.
Masturbatory?
I thought you'd love that word, I do too. Anyway, the way it works is it's shaped like an egg. The bottom half comes off. Like the very bottom where to make it flat at the widest point. And the top of it is the smallest part of the egg. And you slide that over the member. And you squeeze it! And they're soft enough that that causes it to expand down the shaft. And then when you let go, it slides back up, so it's constantly sliding up and down as you squeeze. I thought that was pretty ingenious. And I want one more now.
Like,
I'm going to ask Kira for one.
Some guy had just have sat there thinking of the most perfect masturbatory device.
The second you see that car moving, let me know. If we hurry, we can get down there before he gets here.
Or you can grab the back.
I'd prefer not to go out the back, because, you know.
Dirt?
Yeah. We'd have to walk around front, I guess. Fucking Kirby.
No signs of life.
Is he moving? I've still got like four more tries. Lovely. Door shut. Someone's out there. Right? Safety's car for you. Perfectly. everyone.
Oh, I'm just waiting for somebody to come shut it off. It is a very grating sound, you know.
Call public safety, let them know it's going off again, and see if they're going to do anything about it. It's a fair enough thing to do.
I don't want to call him and have him answer.
Just fucking do it, because you know if I do it, he's going to get pissed. Don't tell him your name, just tell him if you call him to apartment, see why I'm going off. Ask him what we should do.
Get it this time, we're gonna have to start, like, not recording as you go.
I forgot to do a save point. I should have, too. I had, like, 2 lives. Hold on, I have to update.
What is this? Number 7? 6? 6? 6?
I've been keeping Kira perfectly up to date, so let's check.
I think this is 6.
This is 6. Last went off at...
During The Walking Dead, about an hour ago.
9:33.
About an hour and a half.
The S is here.